here's a little trick. So from here, we went over the arm drag to the double. We're gonna do this. So arm drag, and this is a sneaky trick you can use. So you're gonna go for the double, and then you're gonna feed this arm or this hand under his leg like this. Drive, and then I'm gonna scoop here, turn, and see, he has no hands that can protect his neck right now. This hand is gonna have to protect himself from the ball, and then this hand is tied up. So let's send him here, and if we went over two guillotines, I can do either one because he doesn't have any form of protection right now. So the first one, I'm just gonna drive him here, and I'm finishing fast. All standing attack, his hands are tied up. Okay, so here, the post, arm drag, feed, so I'm going like a single here. Feeding, driving, grab that wrist, grab the neck, and then spin them. Driving here, finish the tap, or finish the guillotine. Boom. Okay, another one, so I'm here, post, drive, feed.
Here, boom, I got the guillotine.
Now, you can also do the second variation too. So, boom, so I go here. If he's a little bit better, like say I go for this, I try to, he squares up exactly. He goes here, probably with the shoe. Oh, he's hiding his neck, so now I'm going to go up here. But if he comes back up, then I got the shirt. I'm gonna let go of this hand, neck, sit, just like before, and finish the guillotine.